Online class for kids. Hello there. Welcome to another exciting episode here at Online Class for Kids. These foods look so yummy. I'm really hungry right now. But before we eat, there is something we have to do first. Do you know what that is? That's right. We need to wash our hands first. Hand washing is very important because it prevents us from getting sick and making others sick. We touch a lot of things every day, such as our gadgets, books, and toys. And so, we need to clean our hands to get rid of all the dirt and germs that we might have touched. But we do not only wash our hands before eating. Here are some instances where we also need to wash our hands. After using the bathroom, playing with our pets or touching other animals, playing on the playground, touching dirty things such as garbage. Now, do you know how to wash your hands properly? Here are 5 easy steps to clean our hands. First, get your hands wet under clean water. Second, apply soap in your hands. Next, rub your hands together. Clean your palms in between your fingers and nails. Try to sing 2 happy birthday songs to know that you are done. Fourth, rinse your hand under clean water. And lastly, dry your hands with a clean towel. Let's take a recap, shall we? Can you arrange the steps for washing your hands in the proper order? Very good! The steps for washing our hands are to get wet, apply soap, rub, rinse, and dry. I hope you had a wonderful time learning about how to wash your hands properly. See you next time for another fun fit learning only here at Online Class for Kids. Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.